Hey guys, it's Kira, and today's a great day.
Bang. I fall in love too
easily. It's very echoey in here. If you are like me and you are currently in isolation, you're probably a little bit bored. I am a little bit bored. So today I am going to give you 100 things to do while you're bored in self-isolation. Coronavirus isn't fun, but your time at home can be. So let's get into this wild endeavor of a video.
You might want to grab a notepad for this because it's gonna go by quick. Number one, read a book. Two, read a book you already started but didn't have time to finish. Number three, wash your face. Number four, paint your nails. Number five, have a dance party. Number six, cook something new. Number seven, find and play with some old toys or gadgets or, you know. Number eight, do a face mask. Number nine, draw or doodle. 10, write poetry. 11, give a back massage. 12, get a back massage. 13, learn a new instrument. 14, learn a new language. Number 15, crack open an adult coloring book. I definitely spent like 3 hours on one of these pages. It's a good way to spend some time. Number 16, meditate. Number 17, do some yoga. Number 18, catch up on your YouTube subscriptions. 19, watch all of Kira Gustal's YouTube videos. Just a thought. Number 20, learn to make scrunchies. Number 21, have an at-home spa night. Number 22, go for a walk. Number 23, take up scrapbooking. Number 24, take a nap. 25, drink some tea. 26, do an at-home workout. Number 27, binge all of RuPaul's Drag Race. That one is well worth it. Number 28, take cute photos. Either if you've got a friend or a family member to take them for you, or self-timers always work. Number 29, learn a TikTok dance. Number 30, make a Pinterest aesthetic board. 31, tie-dye. 32, learn a new kind of braid. Number 33, bullet journal. Number 34, write letters to your friends and mail them. Number 35, steal the Declaration of Independence. I'm Canadian, so they'll never suspect me. Number 36, FaceTime a friend. 37, clean and declutter your room. 38, make a cozy new playlist. Number 39, make a coffee. Number 40, clean your shoes. I'm sure they're nasty, and you've got time. Number 41, bake something. 42, have a paint night. Number 43, wash your sheets. Oh my gosh, please wash them. Number 44, take a bubble bath. 45, make a smoothie. Number 46, learn to moonwalk. Number 47, reach out to an old friend. Number 48, tell someone you admire that you admire them. Life is short, say how you feel. Number 49, take the Myers-Briggs test. Number 50, experiment with a new hairstyle. 51, experiment with makeup. 52, look through your old photos. It's so nostalgic and wonderful and just the best way to lift your spirits. 53, look for a new favorite quote on Pinterest. Number 54, find a new podcast to listen to. I recommend Call Me Candid with Haley and Lily. It is quite motivational. 55, organize your closet. 56, clean your makeup brushes. 9 times out of 10, they're probably dirty and you probably need to clean them. Number 57, clean up your emails. Number 58, give yourself a haircut. Be careful with this one. Number 59, get ahead on schoolwork. I know a lot of us are doing at-home school right now, so get your ish done, ladies and gents. Number 60, play board games. Number 61, binge a new series. Number 62, learn a card trick. Number 63, shave your head. Or don't. Yeah, probably don't. Number 64, make a bucket list. 65, plan a post-quarantine party. 66, watch a TED talk. 67, make an ice cream sundae. Number 68, rearrange your furniture. Number 69, meal prep or make a meal plan for the week. Number 70, update your calendar or planner. Number 71, watch a new movie. 72, fill out job applications. It is summertime coming up for us students. Let's get on our grind. Number 73, fix your sleep schedule. 72, put together cute outfits. Everyone wants to be looking good after quarantine. Number 75, delete stuff off your phone. Especially the evidence that links you to stealing the Declaration of Independence if you actually followed through with that step. Number 76, try to go a day without your phone. 77, make bracelets. Number 78, finger paint. Feel those four-year-old oats. Yes! Number 79, dust the house. Number 80, study. You can never go wrong with a good study session. Number 81, wash all of your laundry. 82, iron your clothes. Number 83, update your resume. Number 84, watch your favorite movie again. Number 85, start a DIY project. Number 86, clean out your backpack or purse. Number 87, make a vision board. I don't know, I had to whisper it so creepily, I'm sorry. 88, dye your hair, temporarily and probably with the permission of a parent. Number 89, make a blanket fort, yes. Number 90, do a puzzle. 91, sing some karaoke. 92, download an audiobook. Number 93, clean your bathroom. I'm sure it's not the nicest after being at home for so long. Number 94, camp in your backyard, if it's warm enough. Number 95, download some new music. 96, make a DIY face mask. 97, I mean, if you've gotten to number 97, you might as well notch your eyebrow. Number 98, try making an at-home ice cap. That one's for my Canadian biddies. Number 99, learn to do a handstand. And number 100, draw with some chalk on your driveway or sidewalk. And that's all, folks.
Woo! Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like down below to let me know that you guys appreciate me as much as I appreciate you. And subscribe for more random content like this. As always, I love you guys. Thank you for joining me, and I will hopefully see you next time. Bye!
One, two, three,
funk it.
My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.